I find so cold. They're saying that it didn't get above 21, 22 degrees yesterday. That was since 1 a.m. Monday, or excuse me, 1 a.m. Tuesday. Nasty stuff tomorrow. As I'm leaving the neighborhood that I live in, I do see, you know, the water spots, you know, the standing water that's been iced over and everything like that. So it is definitely freezing outside. No denying that in any way, shape, or form, excuse me. Is cold as all it can get at right now. I don't much like the cold, but it is a part of nature and what goes on around here. Different seasons, and this is one of the cold seasons. You know, if we had snow, I wouldn't mind it so much. And I'm not talking just like a little small dusting the snow. I'm talking about a good 4 to 5 feet of snow. Where it just close to the snow in itself closes everything down and not just the ice. Slick, icy roads and crap like that. But I'd rather have snow. Excuse me. I got up early. Well, it's alright. I did go to bed early though last night, so that weighs out a little bit, I guess. You know, we didn't do much yesterday, being the first of the month and first of the year. Went and checked out a new vape shop, and then made some lunch, and turned around and got some necessities and everything. You know, there's not much going on today either. I mean, right now, this week, it's pretty basic and simple week, honestly. We don't have anything going on at the church this week because of the new year. We don't have anything until Sunday. With today being Wednesday, don't really have much going on. I've got work today. Like these simple, easy days where I don't have to do it. It makes it easy on me, makes it work, you know, where it's a little bit more relaxing. Kids go back to school next week, so. But I just wanted to get on here, do this real quick, and talk to you guys. Tell you guys what's kind of going on and everything. Non-smoking, still doing really good. Still got my vape, jeez. As you can tell. So, I'm going to go ahead and get off here. You guys have a great day. Stay warm if you're in a cold place. If you're in a hot place, hey, enjoy it, have fun. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good one.
Later.